When I started looking for standard equipment in India, there was no standard company other than Confident Dental Equipments.
I wanted a company that has been in the market for at least 20 years. I wanted a company that has a very good history of service and, of course, quality product.
Confident is very confident about their service and delivery, what they do. They have a pin to piano, I would say. Like, they cover everything.
I trust Confident, and I've heard a lot about Confident chairs and ever since I was a student. They have not let me down.
They give a very good service. Whenever I'm in problem, they will supply, or they will, you know, their person will come and they will help us with the repair and everything.
Most of the service used to be done on the same day, so we didn't have any, you know, loss of patients where the chair was not working for 3-4 days.
So where should the wash basin come? That is to the right. And where, how the position of the patient, and what would be the necessary size cabin for having one complete dental chair?
Any beginner, a freshly graduated dental surgeon should be very confident to use Confident Dental products simply because of the ease of using their any of their machines and the service what they get from Confident company. I think these two things should be good enough for them to start very confidently with the Confident products.